No, really, I just would love it if I was trying to be so bad, but I am really not. Hello and welcome back to
Expendabros.
And I'll wreck everyone that it's my way, and I'm going to blow them up and kill myself.
Even if this is a game which I have played plenty of times before, still, there's probably going to be a lot of suicide on my side. Even if it's not on purpose, it's probably going to happen quite a lot.
Yep, I killed myself and I'm in a brilliant situation! Okay, somehow I survived, and most of them are dead. Great! I definitely wanted to do just that. Oh, and that as well, that was also planned. Oh, I knew something was wrong, what are those? I don't really remember, but I know they're dangerous. Okay, break it. Whatever it is, I want it broken. There we go. I don't really remember this part of the game, but oh, I screwed myself over probably! Yep, I did. Okay, that was unnecessary. Okay, open the door. Do this. Oh, so apparently by opening the door, I actually killed that guy. Okay, that's interesting enough. I actually didn't know you can kill people by opening doors. Damn it! And also, oh yep, I just wanted to point out again that I have played this game plenty of times and I was just going to say I'm doing perfectly, but apparently that wasn't the case. I killed myself again in the same place, on the same explosive arrow. Believe me, I'm not doing this on purpose. But you know what? At this point, I kind of wanted to just do this with killing all the enemies, but I forgot the most important thing about this game. I'm supposed to be having fun, and also I'm supposed to be remembering the buttons because I'm really not pressing the buttons I want to do, but I'm also supposed to finish it, so in order to finish it, I should start playing properly. Okay, this time this battle is not going to kill me, I think, right? Okay, the battle didn't kill me, that's a surprise, but I almost died from the guys below me. Oh great, I got killed by the chainsaw, Alright, fun, this is fun, I almost got killed by the chainsaw again. No, really, I just would love it if I was trying to be so bad, but I am really not. Also, this guy is below me and I didn't even see him, now he's dead. Oh, okay, wait, kill them all, and I died again. Okay, have some aerial support, friends. Okay, did I miss? Kind of, but at the same time, it's fine. Yep. Perfect. Now, are we done? We are! And I almost killed myself at the end. That would have been scary. Okay, now I'm calm. And now I'm going to have a lot of fun. By doing this. Okay, it's time for a multi-kill. Although a few of those guys killed themselves and I missed, so in the end, it wasn't really a multi-kill, but hey, it worked out in the end, so who cares? Also, I really like that the enemies of this game have just a random room filled with chainsaws. Isn't that just neat? I think it is. Great! I wanted to do that. The game was just too easy. I didn't need that many lives and there's one over here. So, yep, it worked out in the end, didn't it? No, wait! Okay, this guy's dangerous. How can I get out of this situation? Alright, I forgot that physics don't really apply in this game, so I can just do this. Especially considering I'm not exactly the best at this game. And I just proved it. No, really, I'm not joking, I'm not doing this on purpose. This guy is honestly my favorite, bro. His ability is just so awesome. And I think I'm at the end, so bye. What? That's impossible. Okay, now you're dead, right? Perfect. I don't know how he was able to survive a point blank explosion, but who cares? I win. And this level I actually managed to die only 2 or 3 times, which is better than last time. Oh, we're going to fight the robot, isn't that right? Oh, no? Really? Oh? Oh, so I was right! Fun! Oh, I definitely meant to do that, And I definitely meant to do that as well, I'll be honest, I did. Okay, no, dodge that and just do this, break his shoulders, and now continue shooting at him, come on, he's bad. Okay, I didn't die there, I don't know what anyone's talking about. I definitely didn't miss there either. And I didn't die there either, just saying. Okay, I need to dodge this! Oh, okay, somehow I'm alive. You know what's the worst part? This is not even the strongest boss in the game. Great, I died again. Okay, what else do I have here? Really, the flamethrower guy, I needed just him, to be honest. And I died. Oh, hello there. How are you doing today? Let's just save this, bro. There we go, now I'm going to run for my life. Okay, broke one of his shoulder things, whatever. Okay, oh, dodge this. Okay, jump over here. Now I'm going to break the next one. Oh, you're destroyed, and now I just have to destroy your upper part, and you're dead. Okay, you're much easier than I thought. I don't know why I was panicking so much. Where are you? Oh. Oh, I actually did it. I didn't even see him dying. That's so unsatisfying. Wow, this game is so glitchy. Well, it's really not, but oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yep. Especially because I kind of wanted to recruit them in my fight against the enemy, but hey, what can we do? I'm pretty positive I won't be fighting another boss at least for... Wow. Okay. And... Alright. What I was trying to say is that I'm pretty positive I won't be fighting another boss for 2 or 3 levels. Yeah. Now, I want to show something which is going to be pretty awesome if I'm able to do it. But if I'm unable to do it, I'll probably kill myself. It's not going to be now. Actually, I'll try to do it now. Let's just kill this guy with the door first. There we go. Now I'm just going to do this. And yep, I made the chainsaw kill them. That's awesome. I might have done it in this video a few seconds ago or whatever, but doesn't matter. It's still awesome. I'll just explode this. Perfect. And I want to kill these guys with the chainsaws as well. Oh, okay. In the end, I technically did kill them, or at least they died, but I wasn't the reason, and it wasn't with the chainsaws, so I guess I can take that as a fail. Oh wait, this is the end? Okay, fun then. Especially considering now they know I'm here. Actually, I can do something which is incredibly simple. This. There we go. Okay, awesome. Now I'll do this. Perfect. And now I just need to do this one more time and I'm done, right? Actually, just... Oh! Oh, okay, wait, it's not that big of a deal. These guys are weaklings. Yep, they are weaklings indeed. Anyway, I'm done. Oh, wow. You know what's something which I really don't... Oh, how did I even die? No, actually, what happened? I didn't see it. Oh, I don't know, but I'm pretty positive there's only 3 more levels left, and I kind of wanted to stop playing this game after I make a single video, after I make 2 videos on it, but... I've been playing for this amount of time, and that's because that's because I'm not that good at it, unfortunately enough. So, because I overestimated my skills at gaming in general, I'm going to end this video. Oh wait, am I going to end it? Let's see. Okay, I'm still alive, good. I'm going to end this video here, so if you enjoyed it, just go ahead, comment, subscribe, but at least for now, give me some comments on how I'm supposed to be at least fine at this game. Although considering how many hours I have in it and how short it is, I really should be a pro at it by now. But anyway, at least for now, bye.